If you're feeling down and in need of something to brighten your day, we've got you covered. Whether you're looking for a hilariously entertaining sitcom, or a crime show with ridiculously funny characters, there's sure to be something that can make you laugh your heart out. So, here are 10 funny Korean dramas to watch if you need a good laugh. 1. The Fiery Priest. If you love the type of humor that involves quirky individuals and silly facial expressions, you'll definitely get a kick out of The Fiery Priest. This action comedy centers on three characters constantly butting heads: an unconventional priest, a rookie detective, and an ambitious prosecutor, who work together to solve a murder case involving a senior Catholic priest. The hilarious journey in taking down the gangsters and corrupt officials in the city is what follows. 2. Mr. Queen. The romantic comedy revolves around a high-profile chef in the modern age, who works for the country's top politicians at the Blue House. One day, he gets caught in a scuffle that leads him to fall off a building, and wakes up being trapped in the body of Queen Churin in the Joseon era. If you're looking for something that can give you a hilarious roller coaster ride, then Mr. Queen is your ultimate destination. Right from the very first episode, this show will definitely make you laugh. 3. Suspicious Partner. Despite being a thriller with a legal background, this drama is still light and funny. So if you're up for something funny with a mix of legal crime story, Suspicious Partner is a must-watch. The story revolves around a prosecutor who finds himself out of his comfort zone after he risked his reputation to save his intern, who was falsely accused of murder. Things get more complicated as their careers and love lives get entangled, but one thing brings them together: catching the real culprit responsible for a series of murders, before they run out of time and get themselves killed. 4. True Beauty. The romantic comedy centers on a high school student who has an inferiority complex regarding her appearance. She has been constantly discriminated by her family and bullied by her peers due to being perceived as ugly. One day, she starts learning how to use makeup by watching makeup tutorial videos on the internet. When she masters the art just before transferring to her new school, her makeover proves to be transformative, as she ends up becoming the most popular girl and gets caught up in a love triangle with the two hottest boys on campus. 5. Strong Woman Do Bong Soon. Here's another romantic drama that will make you laugh and keep you at the edge of your seat at the same time. The series tells the story of a small but strong woman who is gifted with out-of-this-world strength that is passed down to only female member of their family. She has a huge crush on her best friend, but that changes when she meets the young CEO of a gaming company who hired her to be his bodyguard. If you're looking for something that has a perfect blend of romance, suspense, and comedy, then this one should definitely be on your watch list. 6. My Only Love Song. The fantasy drama follows the story of a top actress who believes that status and money can get you anywhere. When things don't go her way during the shooting of her new show, she runs away and accidentally falls into a time slip portal, and travels to the past, specifically to 6th century Goguryeo, one of the three kingdoms of Korea. There she meets a man who loves money and will do anything to get it. However, his ambitious goal is only hampered by his own generous heart. 7. Welcome to Waikiki. The sitcom centers on three very different young men who come together to open a guest house named Waikiki in Itaewon, where many foreigners come to stay. Although they have no clue how to run it, they're eager to earn money to pay for the production of their upcoming film. However, after a slew of mishaps ensue, they soon find that managing their new business isn't as easy as it seems. 8. Weightlifting Fairy Kim Bok-ju. If you're looking for a sweet and funny campus story, this coming-of-age drama is highly recommended. It's about a group of school athletes who are fighting for their dreams, and experiencing and discovering love in the process. The story centers on Kim Bok-ju, a talented weightlifter with an ambitious and outgoing personality, who finds herself torn between her goals and her suddenly blossoming love life. 9. The Master's Son. If you have a dark sense of humor, you'll find this thrilling horror drama appealing and captivating. The Master's Son tells the peculiar relationship between a stingy CEO and a young woman who started seeing ghosts after an accident. Their lives take a new turn as they discover that whenever she touches him, the ghosts that surround her disappear. As a result, she asks the help of the cold and distant CEO to allow her to stay by his side, in return of helping him recover a fortune that was stolen during a kidnapping attempt. 10. The Sound of Your Heart. Based on Korea's longest-running webtoon series, The Sound of Your Heart depicts the comical everyday adventures of a cartoonist, his girlfriend and his weird family. If you're feeling down and in need of something to brighten your day, this outrageous sitcom will definitely make you laugh your heart out. Although this drama tells the struggles, criticisms, and lack of support one may experience in reaching his dreams, they still manage to give the viewers hilarious moments. Which of these funny K-dramas is your favorite? Let us know in the comments section below. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.